practice? What are the three arts a husband must learn and practice?
Good evening, Toastmasters. The topic given to me is what are the three arts a husband must learn and practice? I'll give you some examples from my own life. One is never trying to hide anything from your wife. Never ever do that. I mean, the more you try to hide, the more it's going to come out. never argue with your wife. No point arguing with your wife. If there is a discussion, just say yes to it. Not get into an argument with your wife. And the wife is always right.